to use the end, put in the roof, and let them go. You see, look like number 8. Right? Yeah. This is the Timban one. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
So look to your belt, okay? Harness. This one they call tight loop. Okay, but this belay loop. When we tie, we don't tie from here, we tie both of them here. Okay? So we use the end of the rope, put from the outside like this. So if you put from inside like this, the one on the bottom cannot hold your way, okay? The one on the top, the hold your way.
Okay.
Yeah, make sure, okay? So anytime when you guy tie, I'm gonna check again, don't worry. So we use two of them. Like this, and make it as close to you. This close, yeah. So you see the main one. The main one. If they're on the bottom, just follow on the bottom.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.